were you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. It's breathing. It's breathing.
Something to No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
If anyone pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering, there's nothing to go back to and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea. Speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard, the gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea. dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim.
You don't know where you're going.
And that is where you must travel.
No, this is it. The hidden path. Again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Use your eyes.
Use your eyes. Come closer.
She can't focus.
Why isn't she looking closer?
Take a closer look, then.
Wish things away.
She's terrified. She can do it.
dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed.
The living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him. vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seed of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time. Battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
He's not right.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
To Dillian,
to his soul. It won't open.
How will she get through? Why won't it?
The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness. Bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold form of ice.
She's going to die.
Which one will she challenge first?
Be very careful,
Surt, the fire giant has answers. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to praise
and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow. But you weren't expecting that.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast, who was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northman.
Senua. We each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons, some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see, but there is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
still hear their cries carried in the wind. You hear them too, Senua?
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Run!
mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer. Because you cannot overcome suffering. You refuse to look at it. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Suit is waiting on it. She needs
to find another fire sacrifice. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua, the man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you. say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
your darkness.
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surtr. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
I ran, Senua. Ran through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop me. Run, Senua. Run. I ran, Senua. Ran through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop me. Run, Senua. Run.
Thank you.
I ran, Fenelon. Ran, ran, through the fire. Keep running. Go on. Nothing will stop. Run, Fenelon. Run, run. Run, through the fire.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Take his mark, and I will achieve you from the world. every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. And so it goes until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on.
Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep
it. I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest.
Lose.
She's only done one test.
Just one.
She's
test.
Only passed one test.
What's the other test? Is there another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that? It's a door.
Behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Yeah. comes from ravens, allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much has changed.